My daily tribute to them is how long streaming today?
I'll be streaming about 6 hours today, maybe up to 8. Depends on how long my games are, really.
5 seconds remaining.
It's pretty high ranked, this game, huh? Jesus. It's decent. Have two carry players. Oh,
pretty
shit.
Sure it's your turn to pick.
Oh well, he doesn't want to. First pick, TB. Fuck that.
It's your turn to pick.
Oh shit, man, that top lane looks like shit already. Batrider.
Hey, it's your
Winter
turn.
Wyvern position 4. TB has some attack range talent, right? Last 2 times I played against a TB, it hit me from like across the entire fucking screen. Oh, it is. Yeah, plus 300 even. What the fuck? It's like fucking 1200 attack range or something, man. Dragonlance. How is it a thing?
It's your turn to pick.
Oh my god, Queen of Pain against Viper? You know what that means? You Shadow Strike him, you get poison too, forever. Thanks, Miss Dada, that makes you happy.
Give me word.
Привет, Тим.
Hello. Привет.
Как дела, друзья?
Да.
Right.
Arganum. Any pre-mutes? No, no pre-mutes.
Head for the quarry.
Is Bumble in a qualifier right now? Oof, maybe I'll check out the last few games he's playing. Well, I don't know what he's playing. I'll ask him after this game.
Take Rungus.
You wanna take this one? Let's go. I think Wyvern might be top. It's not showing here. Am I gonna play Shadow of the Colossus Remaster? Probably not. I don't know, I watched other people play through the entire game before, it just doesn't really seem all that interesting. It's just a series of boss fights, but you don't really get to like upgrade anything or something like that, you know, it's just... Just play the same character, the same moveset, the same skills, and you just go through the entire game like that. Not really my thing, man. I like games that have a little bit of progression when it comes to strength. A little bit dangerous right now, low HP.
I'll be fine.
Oh, it's 3 HP, but what if it's 2? Oh shit, is this how I die? Nope. Jukes. I think someone pulled? No, they didn't. I hit Bane if I toss it like this. No, I missed. Huh. Isn't playing decent jigs today, man. Fuck. Usually I just fail and die, and then I blame my team.
Got it.
Like, where's my position 4 not helping me? Thanks, Mr. Stalk. Ah, fuck, I needed that courier. Wyvern snapped the courier. He waited there for 2 minutes. That's where he was. Hit him from the fucking tree line. Holy shit. Melee, by the way. Stabbing veins at me now. Ah. I tried to pull the wave from him hitting me, but it's too far, I guess.
It's not time yet. Rolling out. Rolling through.
He could have killed me there. Huh. In fact, I'm kind of just killable all the time right now. Fucking hell. Ah, oh, fuck. Answer me when I talk to
you. Go back.
I'll use my last mana, go back to base. Pick up items. It really sucks that the courier died. I needed regen items.
Drop yourself. I can. Fully que came sube doble progression. Budo también. Capa.
How does Dota not have progression? You literally level up, buy items, and you farm gold. What kind of hell thinking is that?
Come in, bottoms.
I need to, actually, I can stay. I need courier.
Yeah, but courier is dead.
Progression gets wiped every game, but it's progression nonetheless. You literally progress in the game. Ah, if I had courier earlier, man, fuck, he would have been dead for sure. I would have had my solvent. Tangos with contested them below HP. Fortunate. First time I see this too. With the wyverns. Sniping clear. My blade is revealed. Nonsensical as fuck. Head for the quarry. Happening. One of the lanes is going ham or some shit.
Killing spree.
Can we kill it with 4? 3?
Better my bottle come.
No, why would you think this like 4 times? That bad.
You coming bounty, dude? I'm gonna toss him. Oh, nice. Oh, I'll toss him into tower and shit.
Why are you maxing Elevanch over toss now? Was the CD nerf that significant? Or Avalanche is more useful on the plane? VKNMR asking.
Sorry, I was mid-fights. I think Avalanche is way better than toss right now. Especially when you play offlane, because on offlane you have people that contest you in auto decks. And when they contest you in auto decks, that means they're melee range, and melee range you mean you get to combo them. In mid lane, it might be a little bit different because people don't come in melee range to you because you're higher level, you have more farm. So then maybe toss is better because toss is more spammable.
I'm tipping top, I'm tipping.
Did he DC? No, what? What the fuck? I thought he DC'd or something. Did I just get baited like that?
Don't let your middle tower fall.
Is that a board person?
This was total shit.
Ridiculous. Also, I didn't think that would be enough damage to kill me.
I wanna place for the dead.
I should be able to toss my tree on that fucking healing ward. Going on, Milligan.
Come in top.
Can you come mid with bounty?
No, I wanna come top. But I can come.
No. Shit. He's a warrior, I think.
You bot rider.
Your bottom tower just fell. Maybe you should.
The actual sequence, they definitely have a ward there. Yeah, we lost. It's game over.
What? You can glimpse him for sure.
Oh,
Yeah, but this was his first part. Help me, please.
Head for the quarry! You haven't got the stone! Rolling! A rolling stone!
Thanks, Mystic Fixus.
Into ulti.
Looking at his farm, looks like he's also kind of struggling. 2 and 4. Solo mid. Both wounds stolen. No Sunder on Tibia level 8. I can't help them like that. They don't even have the spells to turn around. I'm back into the game, but I don't know how much that means right now.
Seven.
Oh, we have Sunder. My carry just died twice.
Structures are fortified. Let's talk about your top tower.
To us and Finsgrave, guys, can we fight now?
I'm just running around. Jug is ultra farming right now. That's the only one. No! Ah, it doesn't matter. There's no way Stick saves me there. Alright! I mean, it's just four people in the jungle. Interesting, interesting. Are you serious with this TV? What? Your middle tower is under attack. First big carry, by the way.
But we devour now. Be awesome.
What thing can devour, dude? You
not flaming, sir. I'm not flaming.
Just... How I can devour? What wrong with you? Who want devour? Hello.
Hey.
You die like idiot. If you, I'm devour this and you can alive or what? What wrong with you?
Now go back, man, this is not the fight. Oh no.
Battle resumes.
Oh, should I have just said it earlier? I think I should have. I just didn't think they would commit too. It's like the moment the bounty hunter hit the bane there. I was already like, you know, you have to get the fuck back. This is the reinforcing. I'm walking, but gonna have to sunder that.
Mommy.
All right. How did everyone just die again? Way too much.
It's not time yet.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Shadow blade someone. Shadow blade. They're Russian.
Radiant domination.
Jagger shadow blade.
Has been killed. I understand. Still,
yeah, boy.
Your middle tower is under attack.
You can't ever fight them, man. This shit sucks.
Your middle tower is gone. I tried to warn you. Don't let your middle tower fall. Dire Snow fortified their structures.
No omnis, rush.
No grip.
Need to hit this catapult. So. Why did you spike like that?
Tiny little pussy, man, you one shot.
How do I one shot? The juggernaut here! I go. Worf.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, you fucking dead, son.
not.
Your top tower is under attack.
Mimi Hammer Rider. Thanks, Mr. Magic. Mango moves. No such thing, man. Guy's always clothed.
Good fight.
Counters Juggernaut, me cause it's pretty open tattoo en spin second
de parte de Dora, ni
Tinten insultó es un millón de damage.
Guess any biggie decreasing stones are really nice, of course. In general, Juggernaut isn't really that special of a hero. You know, she's just kind of there, just average against a lot of things. Yeah, it's also good against him, of course. Move his healing factor somewhat. Skippy? 41 years of Skippy. Thanks, Mr. Saint Punker.
Radiant's courier just got killed.
Wait, my axe.
I'm not ready.
Oh shit, is he dead? Oh shit, he looks dead as fuck. The question is, am I dying here to Juggernaut too? The answer is no, because I never die.
You've earned a Wyvern's gratitude.
Aeontic. Maybe they can hold. Maybe they can't hold. Mimi ha. Oh my god, that timing is long enough? How long is this shit? 3 seconds, of course it's long enough.
Double kill.
Not time yet! My turns!
Remember, boys, hope dies last.
Not yet! Of course. It's not time yet! No. You just fell apart. Rolling out! Sure.
No. Oh, I'm leaving. I ain't no. even looking. Get me out! What the fuck? Alright. Lost our last set of barracks. Actually, we have one left. We had one left. It's also dead now. Nice. What? They see me here?
Almost did it.
So cool. This is the coolest thing I've seen all year. So cool.
Radiant victory.
Thanks, Mr. Duncan.